Hi, my friends. This is Clark speaking. I want to thank you for tuning in to my church online here, mychurchonline.org here on the internet. Remember, my church online is dedicated so you can attend church every single day at will, wherever you are. This weekend, we're going to launch a whole new peripheral of teleconferencing, where those who are in their office, you can call a number that is toll-free in your area and enter a passcode. And when you enter the passcode on your speakerphone, you can actually join into church service with us. Remember, here at church, my church online, we want to be able to provide for you church at will. And so call your friends, tell your family about it, email this video, share it, embed it in your page. If you click down to the menu, right there on the menu button, so blue button, you click down on there, a window is going to open up on the side. Click the very last link on the window, which will allow you to see and open up the actual media player. Or on the very top, you'll see a place where you can click to embed and share the video. And so let's do that this week. Let other people know that they can join in with our live telecast, our live internet broadcast, right here on mychurchonline.org. On next week, Wednesday evening, I'm going to be ministering in Houston, in Humble, Texas, which I can't quite figure out why they call it Humble, Texas versus Humble, Texas. But anyway, I'll ask them when I get there. And we're going to be ministering at a church conference with Grace Bible Ministries. There's probably 40-plus pastors that are going to come. Churches be represented. On top of that, the congregation that will be hosting the conference, we'll be ministering to them. And so you stay tuned on this channel. We will be televising live here on mychurchonline.org, and it will be on our television network called Eagle TV Network. You can go to eagletvnetwork.com and be able to click on there and watch also a live the live broadcast of the conference. And then the conference, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, will be broadcast live on EagleTVNetwork.com. And so Wednesday night, okay, let's back up. Sunday morning at 11 o'clock, I come to you live from our church service in Irving. We meet every week at in Irving at the Westin Hotel.
New Nature Made Great Mind presents a quiz.
An audio just came on.
What were they?
Let me mute that audio. Audio just came on, so I had to mute that audio. But again, Sunday morning, 11 o'clock, church service at the Westin Hotel, God Pleasers Fellowship, and we'll be live here at mychurchonline.org during the service. We also record it, and that is the video that we'll be playing then. Then second is going to be Wednesday evening at 7 o'clock. We're going to bring to you the entire church service with the worship and praise and everything, the offering, the whole thing is going to be on mychurchonline.org on the Eagle TV Network site. And then if you go to eagletvnetwork.com, you'll be able to see it there, but you'll receive some information. Help me get the word out about what we're doing. Remember, if you click down here on the menu, the window shrinks to this corner. And then on the very top, you'll see embed, or you can embed this video. Be able to send it out by way of email. You can share. There's a post there so you can share and show the link of the church service and just let other people know. You can clip it to your Facebook page or your MySpace page and let other people know that we are here. This is a church service network or website design that you'll be able to let other people know that they can participate inside church. And I know that many people say, I don't have time for church, I can't go to church. Whatever your excuse may be or your situation may be, we're here for you. There's no reason why you can't get into the Word. We're going to spend every Sunday morning right about between 25 to 45 minutes of teaching, a little bit of music and Word, and then give you an opportunity to accept the Lord as your Lord and Savior. You can also chat. We're going to place a chat window soon on the website where you can chat and talk amongst each other or ask us questions, and we'll give you an opportunity to receive some answers. We'd love to hear that. We also are going to work on some live broadcasts as the audience begins to grow on Sunday morning, and as more and more people tune into this channel, we're going to go ahead and have an opportunity to where you can ask me questions. Any questions that you may have, I mean, challenging questions. Don't just hit me with baby questions. Hit me with some good, strong questions. We'll get into the scripture. We'll do this during live and give you an opportunity to be part of a real viral church service. Let's get the word out about my church on online.org. And possibly this will be the next level of church services. It'll be viral. It'll be something that will be brought around the globe, and not just something that's restrictive to only a building. You won't have to wake up early in the morning and head out to church. You can watch church at will, and you can be with us on live. Remember my Facebook page. If you are not a Facebook friend yet, why don't you come on? Just put my name up on the search side, Clark Ortiz, and I'll pop up. My email address is clark@clarkortiz.com. Click on there, you become a friend, and we'll get a chance to discuss and talk. I'm one of those persons that actually replies. So give it a try. We'll see how we have some fun. Looking forward to seeing you at mychurchonline.org. God bless you.